Well, we have some news coming into our newsroom now. Benny Gantz announced his resignation from Israel's war cabinet this afternoon, dealing a major blow to Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's government. The centrist politician warned Netanyahu he would resign if the government did not present a new plan for the war. Gantz joined Netanyahu's government after the Hamas attack in a show of unity. His presence also boosted Israel's credibility with international partners.